Yeah, we just want to say thank you for inviting us to the tournament. We had a great time. Starn continues to come every year. It's a quick 5-hour drive up the road. Great teams, great players. Tournament's organized great. Fan of coming back year after year. Once again, we want to say thanks for coming up. Facilities are great. Field's a great, well-organized tournament. And we're looking forward to coming back next year.
Well, I think it's been a very nice tournament. It's been, as it's been said, the Ironman tournament, because we had to play 7 games in 2 days. But I think it was really fun. The atmosphere was awesome here. And I think the setting, coming here to talk, it's a very nice experience. We had a nice barbecue yesterday night. We had a lot of nice beef, so I think it's something very interesting to be in. I think it's been an excellent weekend for our both teams. So thank you very much.
It was a great organization and the tournament was excellent, so we're very, very happy about it, and we want to thank the organization here at TAC. And we were kind of lucky yesterday because we almost didn't make it through the first phase, but well, we came out strong and did a good job. And once again, thank you everybody for an excellent tournament.
Get these people, these MBA driven students who are going to be business leaders all the rest of their careers, to be engaged with grassroots soccer. And what better target market? People who are soccer nuts and are going to be very successful in their careers. As the founder of the tournament and the sponsor over the years, I just switched the sponsorship to GRS. And it's nice to have grassroots soccer's name on the jersey. Right there.
It's a pleasure to be with this tournament. We are from Mexico City, I'm from Monterrey City, Ibadi Business School. We really enjoy the chance to be with our team in this beautiful place and in this beautiful school at TAC. And this is the fourth time that we came to Dartmouth College. Thank you very much and congratulations for this beautiful tournament.
Great tournament, what a great final game. This was really deserving of the tournament. I think this is the best game I've seen in the finals in years, so my hat's off to both teams. I want to say congratulations to Columbia for a great tournament, and congratulations to Kellogg for the second victory in 5 years. Congratulations.